Good morning. So we're here gonna remediate a few things on this check job. I have some moisture coming through here, so I'm gonna cut a bit of a square out, see how far this comes down. I'm expecting it's a little bit ahead of this. The core is separated right here, so it's not gonna go any further than that. And I put a layer of fiber on this the other day and skim coated it with some epoxy filler. So I'm gonna sand that all out with some 60 and 80 grit, and then go around all the edges by hand with a block and get all the toe rails and around the railings, which we have sealed in, by the way, at the customer's request. And then I'm going to work my way around the port side of the walk and cut some areas out of here where we believe some moisture is as well. So that is the plan for today. They say that the fires are making the sky cloudy. Weather says that it's supposed to be clear today, but it's definitely gray, or at least the sky is gray for sure. Kind of a unfamiliar sky today.